The Trump Organization's real estate partner in India has recently been accused of $147 million fraud scandal. Two global investment companies last month issued out criminal complaints with New Delhi police against IREO, accusing the company of taking part in a large-scale fraud. The Washington Post revealed the accusations suggested that the company was illegally siphoning off at least $147 million of their investors' money while claiming that the number could actually be closer to $200 million. The real estate investment company had worked closely alongside the Trump Organization on a project in India, according to the Post. The two companies that dealt out the complaints against IREO include the Children's Investment Fund Foundation and Axon Partners. The two companies put about $300 million into IREO, according to the Post. The criminal complaint has yet to mention IREO's partnership with the Trump Organization. IREO's managing director, Lalit Goyal, declared in a statement sent out to the company's investors that as far as the allegation of fraud, diversion and misappropriation of fraud is concerned, that is false, baseless and devoid of any merit. In the statement, he also branded the legal proceedings as being needless and unwarranted distraction, continuing on to say that they would result in significant damage and harm to IREO. Goyal refused to comment directly to the Post regarding the complaints. Donald Trump Jr. has, in the past, boasted about IREO as being a truly fantastic group. Goyal claimed in an interview with the Post back in 2017 that IREO thought Trump would be the ideal partner. Comment below. Let us know what you think. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.